Hey, welcome back to the House of Da Vinci. We are in a tower, we're messing with astrology. This opened up last time, but I can't seem to do anything. We do have a key. Wait, wasn't there a keyhole here? Hey, there we go. Strangely shaped tool. Are you sure it's not just a bent piece of metal instead of a tool? Pretty sure that just goes here and then gives us the other thing on the dial. That's worrisome. Wait, I still have the screen caps open. I think this is the second one. Which means you there. Okay, let's go put that in. Enough game. This but that. No, that or this one, one of those two. Two is that. One is. One is this? So I guess this one's incorrect then. Do I have the color wrong? 4. Is the only red one. I think 3 is wrong. I don't like the fact that it doesn't like snap into place though. So like it does for this one, see? It doesn't do that for this, but I probably have to line up when it's doing this then. So 3 is fine, 2 is fine, 1. I'm not sure on 1 or 4. I think 4 might be one more actually. Yeah, look. Thank you. I assume something happened down here again. No, Ironbound wooden wheel. I think we missed out on our sketch in the last area, but whatever, right? We have a wheel. Okay, is there a wheel missing somewhere? Does it go on this? No. Do we need to zoom in more before it fits on that? No. How the heck am I supposed to know where we put a bloody wheel? Have a wheel. No. Could be for an elevator mechanism. The question is, I don't see an elevator mechanism. Alright. What did I miss? I can't turn the central disc anymore, but I still need to set up its arms. Can't turn the central disc anymore. You mean this thing? These still turn. I've used both the codes I got from this. Oh, but is this saying that you can unlatch these things? No, I can't do anything with this anymore. I'm fairly sure I used. Why is it not showing me the timey-wimey stuff anymore? Oh, there it is. Too zoomed in. Yeah, I've used both of these. So how am I supposed to figure out... But we... Did... This... Is it still telling me stuff I've already done? Did I miss something in here? Doesn't look like it. What are you trying to tell me, game? I have no more codes left. I feel at this point I just need to figure out where to put the freaking wheel. And I feel like it's back there perhaps, but I don't think going back there is an option at this point. I'll take the last hit as well, but I don't feel good about it. I just don't have any more code. I need to find a new position for the arms, then run the mechanism again using the lever on the left. What do you mean, new starting position? Isn't it just... As far as I saw, it also just started here. And it just stops on nothing. Is that the starting position then? This is getting weird. But this is a code I've already used. This isn't... I mean... This isn't helping me at any... Okay, I found a new item, but... Some of shape of 4-type Starlock medallion in my inventory. So at this point, it really is just me being blind. There's no weird puzzle things. It's just find a thing to put the other thing in. Thank you. Oh, you see, if you look at the back of this little weird doohickey, you can see it for yourselves. This is where I found the wheel. There's nothing to this, that side of this box. Anything to the side here? No. It's gonna be something stupid again, isn't it? We laugh about it, but... Need to turn the stairs. Yeah, that's what I thought it was, but I... How do I turn the stairs? Didn't I do that with this thing? This thing doesn't budge anymore. Oh no, this set that straight. What did I do to move the stairs? Wasn't it this thing then? I didn't think there was a way to turn the stairs back to normal. Not to mention I've filled with that thing before, and I guess I just missed the fact that there is another way to make that be a shape. Yeah, well, yeah, I'm just blind, I guess. It is what it is. Well, we're down. I see you managed to broke brick thing here too. Good job. Well, I guess we'll see what this is all about at the start of next episode. So for now, thanks for watching. If you're still enjoying the series, see you guys on next episode. Bye, everyone.